This is a 2000 paper 1, question number 1. You are told to evaluate. And in this case, we want to use or you need to use a board mass, where board mass means bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. So we start with the first part of our question here, that is 28. You open this bracket, multiply minus and minus should give you positive. So that would mean it is 28 plus 18 divided by minus 2. Minus, so this is 15 minus into bracket minus 2 minus. So we first multiply. So this means it is 15. When you multiply minus 2 times minus 6, that gives you 12. So we have minus 12. All this is divided by 3. So this will give you 46. 46 divided by minus 2 minus, this will be 3 divided by 3. And this will cancel with that. 3 divided by 3 gives you 1. And therefore, 46 divided by minus 2 will give you minus 23. Minus 1, this gives you minus 24. So that is the answer to that question after you use a board mass. So it is important to understand what is all about board mass, because unless you use a board mass, you may get confused what to start with. So thank you for watching.